3-3.
It's all right. It's a good peg, isn't it? Cross, good across peg. And then you catch down the edge to your right, won't you?
Yeah.
It's a bit deep in the middle there, but you'll catch cross and in the edge.
But yeah. 5 on bash.
It's the big reed bed, that. 4 and 5's got the big reed bed. I wouldn't want to be on there, but it's just the stock he's gone in, so it could fish well, you know what I mean? Good fish today, that.
Any good?
Yeah, some carp there. Catch some reeds. You catch to the point normally, but there's some reeds across to your left. You'll catch towards them. It's a bit shallower to your left. Goes deeper to your right and shallower to your left. So see which way the wind's going, and that'll dictate which side you'll catch. But you'll catch some carp down edge to your left, 100% definitely. Good luck.
But 98.
That's all right, yeah. It's dead shallow there. It's only about 5 in the middle, 2.5 across, but just fish like 2 lines left and right across. Open shows, they caught some down the middle on maggot as well. On maggot down the middle, pellet across. Yeah.
Folks, welcome to Partridge Lakes. I've got the lovely Andy Bennett and Barbie. Say hi, folks.
Hello there.
Hello.
Barbie's a little bit nervous. She didn't want to do a live video and we've made her do one. You scared?
Yeah, a little bit. Come I'm on. Not usually in front of it.
Do some talking,
Babs. Absolutely not. Why are you doing this to me? We're straight on the spot. Like, not even a question, just like talk.
In all seriousness, we've got a wicked little day on the go. It's about to kick off in a minute. Babs got the horn to start it, but... Babs, tell us a little bit about the Partridge Lakes Club Match Championship. It's a bit of a special match, isn't it?
It is. Basically, it's a thank you to all the Club Match men for booking a match with us this year. If they win, qualify for this 126 peg today. They're all head-to-head champion in it for it today.
So every single person who's fishing the match has won a match here?
Yeah, or by default if the winner can't fish.
So what's he here for then? If we've got match winners here, what have we got him here for?
To look pretty.
Ah. Now, you come yesterday, you won the open match.
Yeah.
Give us a bet on who's going to win, what peg's going to win today.
With it being so sunny, I'm fancying the bridge peg, so 123, 50, anywhere with a bit of cover, a big reed bed, something like that. There's a lot of fish just gone in the last week, so to be honest, it's going to throw a few spanners in the works. Don't know where it's going to win, to be honest, but I would fancy somewhere with a lot of cover.
Nice. We'll go then, hopefully, do a few little live feeds throughout the day. We'll get this man chatting to a few people. Going to give him a few tips.
We'll see how they're doing.
Yeah, might charge them for them, might we? Well, I make it about 5:30, Babs. You going to do the honours?
Do it. Kick it off. There's so much pressure. It's live.
Do it.
Stop smiling at me.
Wicked.
How exciting. If we miss now.
Tune in to some live feeds throughout the day and where these two will be in on the action, hopefully.
Bye. Thank you.
47.7.
Well done. Two nice minnows in here.
Have you fished it calm?
I've got them on maggot, mate, and pellet.
Yeah.
I've had the carp on maggot, double maggot, just there, side of the reeds. 33.8. Cheers, mate.
There's some big fish there, aren't there?
Yeah, looks like decent, lots of bones.
What are you with that?
You got a few.
I don't think they have that.
Cheers. Thank you. Oh, one in.
One in.
Little bugger.
Book on.
Yeah.
44.3.
What?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Top five. Can you all hang about? Because we need a picture at the end of the ceremony. I'm going to go in reverse order from 5th to 1. And in 5th place was Mark Davies, peg 98, with 55.11. Fourth, off peg 25, with 58.11, Alan Lamb. Third, off peg 46, with a weight of 69.09, Rob Healey. Second, off peg 161, with a weight of 78 pounds, Mark Tregear. And the Clubman champion of 2017 at Partridge Lakes is Ste Hamilton, off peg 2, with 82.11. Okay, fellas, that just leaves me to wish you all a safe journey home and thank you for attending. Cheers.
Cheers, Jenny.
Just before we go, can I just have a bit of a round of applause for Andy Bennett and Matt Godfrey? We've been here all day.
Aww.
Right, have to free you boys, give us a big smile. I didn't flash the deck. You ready? Big smile.